There is a new home for books and other treasures in South Carolina. News 4's Myra Ruiz takes us inside the Hollings Library in the University of South Carolina's campus in Columbia.
This is a part of the new Hollings Library which the public will not get to see. It's called the Stacks, where all the books and other special materials are kept.
This is the new $18 million, 50,000 square foot home for several libraries within the University of South Carolina system.
Every book, you know, tells a story beyond what the text contains.
A treasure trove of books dating back to the 15th century. Also, shelves of manuscripts, maps, and other items.
So we do ask that people show a picture ID and have clean hands and a clean conscience and use pencil. But other than that, we're happy to make these things available to them, to teach them how to use them properly and carefully, and to get them what they need.
South Carolina's political collections provides a glimpse into the past, which could help shape the future.
We hope that one thing they'll come away with is the idea that government's important and politics does matter. You know, who you elect matters.
The facility is named after former U.S. Senator Fritz Hollings, who is credited for securing federal earmarks needed to build the new library. The digital collection section makes it possible for just about anyone to enjoy much of what's here without ever setting foot in South Carolina. This state-of-the-art scanner digitizes images and posts them online.
So that people can sit down at their computer anywhere in the world, in fact, and look at the materials at the University of South Carolina.
The library staff tells us if you were to place every book, every piece of material side by side, it would stretch about 9 miles long, at least so far. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4, Columbia.